Hello friends, this is Triaksh from 6E. As you know, everybody had a difficulty to know how to convert English language into Hindi to write all the Hindi assignments. So well, this is a video to share how can you translate your text. So well, as you can see, whatever I'm typing, that is Triaksh, is in English. Now how do I convert it into Hindi? So the first step is I go into the Windows tab. Then I open settings. Now as you can see, there are so many options. I'll go into time and language. Now I move on to language since we have to edit the language. Now as you can see, the languages that are available here are only English. So now I go to add a preferred language and I type Hindi. I click on it and then I click on next. Now as you can see, it is searching for the language feature. Now I click on install. As you can see, the Hindi is installing. We'll wait for some time until it is installed. Now, as you can see, the language pack is installed. Now, when I click on the English language, I can see Hindi is added. But now it is Hindi traditional keyboard. But that is not what we want. So therefore, I go in options, and then I click on add a keyboard, and I'll do Hindi phonetic. Now I'll remove Hindi traditional. And now as you can see, I have Hindi phonetic as my tab. Now I go out of settings and I go back to Word. Now I'll click on Hindi, so that will be Hindi phonetic. Now I type Triaksh. So there's an option. Now if I click space, it'll automatically get checked. So well, that is how you can change the language. So bye. Thank you.